discovered in 1922. First map was made in 1960 and again in 2002. You have a map here if somebody wants to take a look. People in village close by used to know about the cave years before, and for generations they would go inside during dry summers to take water.